7654 3 2.
Puedes mentir de nuevo, pero yo tengo claro lo que sientes. Anoche se te escapó un te quiero.
Hello, my 711 subscribers. This is the video about my honest personal experience, 18 days in Mexico solo trip. August 7th through August 13th, I was in Mazatlan, and August 13th through August 24th, I was in Morelia, and only stayed one night in Monterrey. So first, why? Why did I even go to Mexico, one of the most yellow-filtered views in cinema history? I'm just gonna say it. There's no yellow-filtered cloud, no yellow-filtered sky. It's blue, red, green, and I kind of want to prove and tell people that Mexico is not as dangerous as the myth. I want to break the barrier and put myself into the adventure. Mazatlan's weather is basically hot and humid. It's the worst. It's so bad. However, it's so beautiful. You must visit Faro Mazatlan, even though it's a really long walk to the top, but it's worth it. I ate a lot of seafood because Mazatlan is located in the beach area. So much better and so much delicious than the typical American foods. The day before I left Mazatlan, I visited aquarium. With the price I paid, it wasn't really worth it as much as the peso I paid. Don't expect too much. And all of the scenes from Mazatlan was captured with this iPhone 14 Pro and my DJI Mavic 3. And whenever I fly the drone in Mazatlan or other Mexican cities, a lot of people just stopped watching me flying the drone. I asked the locals, why are they doing that? And they say drone in Mexico is super expensive and super hard to get.
Right now, 4:37 a.m. I'm currently walking this ominous looking pathway.
And after Mazatlan, I traveled to Morelia. More modern compared to Mazatlan. More urban buildings. Nighttime, Morelia gets more beautiful. It has more light details coming out.
Comparing the weather between Mazatlan and Morelia, Morelia's weather is more chill, cloudy, rainy, and cool all the time. And about the foods, Morelia's foods are more modernized or more industrialized. I'm not saying the food is bad. I'm just comparing the food's quality to Mazatlan.
I loved Oppenheimer, the movie, so much that I even watched third time in Morelia theater. It was not IMAX, it was not 17mm theater. Everything same, however, the sound quality wasn't that good. I think the highlight of Morelia that I got a tattoo with the help of my local Mexican friend over there. Throughout the years, I really didn't understand why people get a tattoo. When I went to Mexico, I kind of get it. Total was only $89. I assume in America, it's gonna be more than $200. It took about 2 hours to get Death Eater's tattoo. Carpe diem, it only took 30 minutes. As I'm a curious person, I went to the Mexico University. There's a lot of murals, paintings on the wall. Medium size is not huge. It has a soccer field, it has a gym, it has a library. It just has all the necessities, I would say. Forgot to mention about the Airbnb. When you're going to Mexico, please stay in the Airbnb because Airbnb is cheaper, it's more affordable. I'm going to link down all the Airbnb that I stayed, so please check it out.
Hola. Is this a Tesla factory? Is this a Tesla factory?
Eh?
Tesla factory? Tesla, the car? Electric car?
And what about that?
Moment.
The next Tesla Gigafactory will be in Mexico, near Monterrey.
And after spending 10 days in Morelia, I had to fly to Monterrey.
Weather was just hot and dry. It was more like hot summertime in Arizona. When I was heading towards the Tesla construction site, a lot of hotels were building at that time.
I hope I captured one of the construction sites of the Giga Mexico.
Sadly, this is all the footage I can show you because I only stayed in Monterrey for only one day. But next time when I go to Monterrey, I'll fly more drones and maybe, hopefully, I can see more progress on Tesla Giga Mexico. More structured construction. construction site. And after one day of Monterey, I came back to Prescott, Arizona. And here's me talking about the reflection of 18 days travel.
I don't speak any Espanol, so I have to use a lot of my body language. There was a translator app in the iPhone. Because it worked, I'm here. Go to Mexico, at least Mazatlan, at least Morelia. And then I came back alive. Please invest some money on Mexico trip. It's a beautiful country, beautiful sightings, so much better food than American foods. Definitely gonna go back to Mazatlan and Morelia. Again, I'll put more additional information, link in the description. My name was Brian Park, Korean guy who knew nothing about Spanish words, and threw myself to 18 days solo travel in Mexico. Hasta luego.
Suelta, vente pa' ganar y sin el equipaje, sin viaje de